Have you ever wanted to combine and compress multiple files on the iPhone? Maybe you have a number of files and you want to message those to someone, but instead of sending 10 files or 20 files, what you'd like to do is compress those and place it into a single file. How can you do that? Well, it's actually pretty simple to do. We do this through the Files app on the iPhone. Let's see how we can combine and compress multiple files on the iPhone. Let's go over to my iPhone. Now, the way that this is done is through the Files app. I like to think of the Files app as the iPhone's Finder. If you're familiar with the Mac, we have a Finder. This is where we do all of our Finder management or files management within the Finder. Same thing with Windows. If you're on Windows, you have Explorer. This is where you do all of your file management. Well, on the iPhone, where we do all this files management is called the Files app. So the first thing that we need to do is we need to open this up. So I tap on it, and then I go over to the folder where I have all of my documents that I want to combine and compress. So if we go over to my screenshots here, you're going to see that I have a number of different screenshots. Well, instead of sending these individually, what I would like to do is send them as a single document. And when I do that, what it's also going to do is compress them. How do we do that? Well, basically, all we have to do is just select the files. To do that, we just go up to the More button here with the three dots, and then you're going to see Select. This is where I can select multiple files. So I just tap on the files that I want to combine and compress. If I want to select all of them within that folder, I can do that as well. You're going to see we have Select All. Let's go ahead and do that. So I just tap on Select All. We now have 10 items that are selected. Now what I want to do is I want to combine these into a single file and compress them. To do that, what we do is we go down to the More button here again, and then what you're going to see here is Compress. All I need to do is just tap on Compress here, and what it's going to do is combine all of those files and compress them. You can see that I have a new file up here called Archive. This is my new file. This has all 10 of those images in that single file. So now what I'm able to do is take this file here, and I go and share this. I'm able to share it via an email or even messages, and it's going to be a single file. If I want to rename it, I can do that as well. I rename it, so then it's just not called Archive, and then whoever I send it to will see what the actual name is. Okay, so that's how it works, but what is this zip file, ZIP? Well, a zip file is basically just a compressed file. Any modern OS can open it. Obviously, the iPhone can open it. All I have to do is just tap on it to open it up. The iPad can open it. The Mac can open it. A Unix can open it. And even Windows computers can open it. Android devices can open it. This is a standard, been around for a long time. And basically, all they would have to do, the person would have to do, is just tap on it to open it up. And then they'll be able to see that folder with all 10 items in it. So that's basically all we have to do to combine and compress files on the iPad. We do this through the Files app. Again, you just go and find the folder that you want with all of your documents, select all of the documents or select just a few of them, and then you go down to the More button, and from there you're going to see Compress. Tap on that and it'll compress all of those different files into a single file, and then you can go and share that with your friends, family, whoever you need to share it with. So that's how you can combine and compress multiple files on the iPhone.